When I transitioned out of the military, it was unfortunately a very tough transition. I didn't take advantage of the services that were available from the VA and whatnot. I kind of wanted to get out as soon as possible. And that kind of presented a lot of problems. And so one of the major problems was I no longer had any team support. I didn't have anybody looking out for me. I was doing it all on my own. And when I was doing it on my own, I found that I was failing every day, slowly isolating more and more. And regressing in many ways. And so Easter SEALs came into my life in a very pivotal time when I had a newborn baby, I was adjusting to a lot of transitions, and I couldn't find gainful employment, and I couldn't do it on my own. I met Al Laharde at a coffee shop, and we talked briefly about my college courses and kind of really what I wanted to do.
A lot of times I find that they need a reminder of the accomplishments of what they have done in the past. Sometimes life gets in the way, they forget that they have done amazing, extraordinary things. And so focusing on the ability that we see in each of our clients, we were able to work with them and say, hey, listen, this is what you are able to do, this is what you have done in the past, and these are the potentials. And once they realize that, they believe in that, and we're on the same page, then we go for the highest goal that they can achieve.
He really tapped into some of these unused passions that were lying dormant in my life and allowing me to be the best version of myself. And I was able to find my first employment back in 2018, helping San Diego homeless veterans find housing. In many ways, Al and Easter SEALs does that for everybody. They take you out, they refurbish you, they refinish you, they sharpen you, and they give you a new purpose. And in many ways, through that community, through that engagement, through the supports that are there, it gives everybody a fighting chance.